We would lie in wood and drawers, built to keep us from the floor, and dare not move till curtains call. Then we would stand in crooked lines, hands behind our blackened spines, and dare not speak till we were told, in silence.